You know, I know my brother-in-law all my life, and since we were little, and he's a very bright man. He's a commercial engineer. He's been getting worse and worse and worse, and my sister has been looking all over for a place where they can help him, but in Chile they say that there is no help for him. So she found out about this program and by somebody that lives in Australia. He got an injection, and then after 5 minutes, we saw the change on his face. Like, he never smiled, he's always very sad. He has no expression on his face. And then after 5 minutes, you could see the smile on his face. For us, it was very emotional because he hasn't been himself for a long time, for a long, long time. Then it's like my sister is beside herself, like, this is amazing.
Ojalá sea verdad. ¿Y tú crees que va a estar mejor en la próxima vez que venga?
Yo creo que sí. No, pues,
¿sí? Okay. Es que... Yo así, la verdad.
This is my husband.
Si me siento mejor, va a ser estupendo.
Este es mi marido. Así es mi marido. Preguntando, participando, asking, participating.
Participando.
Ya. Yeah. Yeah.
Sí.
Participando, ya. Yeah. I've been losing my husband for 4 years, you know?
Yes.
And this is my husband. This is my husband's face, my husband's eyes, my husband's expression. I think he's coming back again.
El tratamiento que es lo que me hicieron aquí atrás.
Una inyeccióncita que ni la sentiste para tu memoria.
Sí.
Sí.
¿Y qué es lo que pusieron? ¿Qué producto echan adentro?
El producto se llama Etanercept, Embra. Es un producto que hace que la memoria trabaje mejor.
Mi amor está mejor.
Me encantaría
estar mejor. Mi amor está
pero
mucho mejor.
Estás hablando, ni
amor,
antes tú no preguntabas nada.
Claro.
Mi amor, si tú te vieras, si tú no hablabas nada.
He's been lost for a long time. And yesterday was the first time that she could see the expression of, like, on his eyes. She saw that it was her husband. Before, it was somebody that, you know, like, but she saw the expression in his eyes of his husband coming back, the way that he looked at her. That's why it was so emotional. Even my nephew, the doctor, he cried too, because we've seen him. We see him we lose a bit of him every day. Every day we lose a bit of him. And then now hopefully he's gonna be back. This is amazing because this happened the first day after the shot when we went back home. And Janet went for a walk with him, and normally he used to just cross the street without stopping, right? And then this time he paused, pressed the button to cross the street, waited for the little guy to show up, and then he crossed the street. He said, Cesar, can you go into the laundry room and check to see how long it will take for the clothes to finish the cycle? Then Cesar went into the laundry room by himself, look at the machine, and then came back and said, Janet, it's 15 more minutes. And, you know, we thought that was really amazing because it's, it's like unbelievable. And today he went into the, you know, to the men's room.
Just now.
And then Janet says, I'm going to just let him be. You know, I'm not going to wait for him outside. He just stayed inside the office, and then he knew how to come back.
For how long has he been unable to do that, you think? A year?
Well,
1 year?
Yeah, if he is in un lugar desconocido,
yeah, in an unknown place,
yeah, he can't do it.
She has to wait for him.
Yeah.
But he did it today.
Yeah, he did it today.
before he used to just eat, go away, right? Now he takes his plate, puts it in the kitchen, but then he comes back and sit with us. Before he didn't do it, right, Jani?
See, sí, yeah.
And
right.
We have noticed that, and we look at each other, and it's like we think it's amazing.
Cuando hablamos con alguien por Skype, él se para a mirar quién es la persona.
That's right. When we talk in Skype with the family, then he always comes and see who are we talking to before. It's like he wasn't there. He didn't care.
Yeah.
So we think that those one are very important changes. We've noticed that it's been sustained since the first treatment, of course. Today, the tests that he had, they are really amazing compared to the first time. He did like really, really good, especially in one of them that he had to put the numbers. He had to go from 1 to 5, and we were so impressed that he did it so fast, and he said, well, you know, this is really basic. And we started laughing because like he said it, that it was really basic, but the first time he couldn't do it. So for us it was like a really huge improvement. We are really impressed. Every day is a little bit different. He wants to and get integrated in the conversation. He even tell us that he wants to be part of the conversation, that we supposed to talk to him more, and he write down the names. That's the difficult part for him. And so yeah, we are hopeful, and then we know that is that this again, that this is the right place to be for him and for the family. Before, he didn't really care about anything. He was there, but he wasn't. And now he is. He goes with us to, you know, he likes to go to the beach. He likes to get in the water. He dresses to go to the beach with the swimming trunk and, you know, like sandals and all that. Before, it would have been okay for him to just stay at home and maybe, you know, just lie down in bed. But now it's he's part of our life every day a little bit more. So it is really nice, and there is something very important. He is trying new foods that he didn't try before, that he didn't like, that he saw the food, he said, no, that I don't want. Now, every time that he sees us eating something, he says, can I try that? Can I try this? And then the other day for his birthday, now he's 60 years old, and he tried Mexican food. He loved it. He ate it all. So we are really happy because of that.
So his behavior has changed.
Yes.
And what has all this meant for Jeanette, his wife, your sister?
She's really happy. Really, really happy and hopeful. Very hopeful. That the everyday life is improving and it's gonna change. So if we keep up with the treatment, for sure when we go back home, it's gonna make a big difference. We are very thankful. We are thankful. We are thankful to Jeanette, his wife, for seeing this and, you know, this treatment that somebody sent to her over the internet, and pursuing and bringing him here. It's very important. So we are very thankful to her, because we are here because of her, because of Jeanette, my sister.